Okay, it's just me talking. Give me a thumbs up if you hear me. Can I see a thumbs up? Hi guys, this is awesome. I think I have 80 people and I invited the whole school. You're gonna love our session. We're gonna do some challenges. I have Kaysen here joining me and we're gonna start. So what you need? Is a ball. It doesn't have to be soccer. Make sure you have that. You need a frying pan and a pair of socks that are bunched up. We're going to be flipping them. Okay. You need a paper plate, a laundry basket that's empty, and you guys love to do this. You flip the bottle. You do this all the time in gym and try to flip it, right? So you get to actually use this and make sure there's a little bit of water in it. See, I have a little bit of water. Make sure there's a little bit of water for our challenges, okay? All right. So first thing we're gonna do is warm up. So we're gonna start for 5 minutes exercises. I'll call it out and you'll do this with me. Are we ready? And then we'll talk at the end a little bit. Okay, you have all your stuff. You also might want some regular water to drink, get your hydration. Okay. All right, I'm gonna move back where I can see you. I have my computer. Look at all you guys. I can see you. So move your phone or whatever you're using so I can see you as you exercise, okay? All right, so I'm gonna watch and I'll play a little music. I don't know how great it'll sound. So for around five minute warm up. So get on those feet and put your arms down to the side in mountain pose. You all know our mountain pose. And we will start. So arms to the side, right down here. Inhale, reach up. Big breath in, yes. Exhale, forward fold, touching your toes. I gotta admit somebody. Inhale, rising up. Do that again. Exhale, touch your toes. Yes. Now loosen up your shoulders. Your parents can be doing this with you. It'll be a good little workout. Step touch, loosen your shoulders. Now shake it all out. Loosen it all out. Get all the bad energy out. Bring it all the good energy. Shake those hips. Yes. You look great. All right. We're going to take a big step with a squat. A big step with the squat. Get low and slow, and you can make it a little faster. Are you ready? Here we go. Little hops. Side to side. Let's see it. Nice. I love it. 3, 2, 1. Hold it. Find your tree pose. So bring up that left. Can you bring your hands to your heart? Thanking God to just be together today. Inhale, reach up, finding your balance. Exhale, coming down. Now remember, this is our left leg that's up, so the next will be our right. Here we go, 10 jumping jacks. Get low. Good. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, 9, 10. Now let's take it up for Superman jacks. 5, ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, land softly. 4, 5, shake it out, nice job. Take that right leg, come to the tree. This time take your arms, reach them up, and then bring them behind your head. Can you do that? Can you close your eyes now? It's a challenge. Good job. All right, let go of that. Here we go. Our next activity. Take your arms up. Now we're gonna squat down. Touch the ground, put your weight in your heels. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, squat down. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, squat down. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, squat down. Inhale, rise up, stay right here. Are you ready? Come to your tippy toes, balance. We're in chair pose on your tippy toes. Now, we're gonna take basketball shots. Let's loosen it up. We're gonna take some shots with our right hand. You can use your ball if you have it, but don't throw it on anything that your parents might get mad at. So here we go, little jumps up, shoot the basket. Yes. Good jumping. 3, 2, 1. Now we switch to the other side. Our left hand is gonna take the shot. Okay, so this is my hand that's awkward. Here we go. Take it slow, and we'll add our jumps. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Loosen it up. Take a breath. Inhale. We're going to the ground. Exhale. Breathe it out. Come to the ground. All the way down to the ground. Find your plank pose.
Plank pose.
Plank pose, here we go. Hold it on your hands. Now, we're gonna take 3 push-ups. I know all of you can stay on your toes. Ready? Find the strength, ready? Exhale, inhale, push-up. Exhale, down, inhale, push-up. Exhale, down, inhale, push-up. Hold it right here. Now we're doing our plank jacks. Remember those? Legs go out and in. 10, 9, go. 8, 7, come on, faster. 6, 5, good job. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it. Yes, good. Mountain climbers. Ready? We're gonna go fast. Bring your knee to your chest for 10. Ready, go. 10, 9, go. 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, come on, 3, 2, 1, put your knees down wide, child's pose. Shake your side to side, child's pose. Okay, let's come to your bottom now. And we're gonna sit in the boat pose. We're almost done, we're ready for our challenges next. So, find your legs up, arms out, hold it, balancing on that bottom. Now let's go to a canoe, straight legs, straight arms, hold it. Now both, bring it in, we're gonna go, these are crunches, lengthen, canoe, inhale, exhale, boat, one more, hold it here, canoe, long, long, and then let it go. Arms down, legs down, hold your knees, and rock on your spine. Rock on your spine. Can you rock? Remember how we rock and we use only our feet to stand, so no hands. So rock, push on your feet, no hands. Stand up. Loosen up, maybe a stretch of your quad. Stretch on the other side. And I want you to get your laundry basket and your plate. Your laundry basket and your plate. Let me see if there's anybody waiting on us. Okay, we're good. All right. So thumbs up, you hear me well? You hear me? Everyone hear me? All right. So I have a yoga mat right here and I am putting my laundry basket on one end of the yoga mat. You don't have a yoga mat, that's okay. Let's count about 5 steps. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Kay said, he's supposed to help me. So Now, you know what? I forgot to tell you.
I need you to get a pen and a paper real quick so you can write down your score. We're going to play minute to win it, and we're going to do three things in 1 minute. We'll see how many Frisbee tosses you can make in the basket. So you're going to write down your score when you're done.
So Peyton is going to be my demonstrator. We aren't starting yet. I'll put my timer on when it's time to start. So he has to toss it into the basket and see how many times he can make the Frisbee, which is the paper plate, go into the basket in 1 minute. So go ahead and throw. You can take practice, doesn't count yet. So that's one, but he would want to run and hurry and get back and do it again. Two, for 1 minute, you want to run. All right. So everyone get in ready position. Ready position.
Hold on.
I'm going to set my timer. Can you guys hear my music? Thumbs up or no? Yeah, you can? Okay. I'm going to play my Tabata timer. So everyone's in ready position. Wait till you hear this signal. I'll turn it up louder. Get ready. It's 1 minute. Hold on. It's going to be 1 minute, and you're going to write down your score when we're done, and we'll hold up the score. How many baskets you made with your paper plate. All right. So. We'll hear the start, and I'll also say.
It just freeze. It's not freezing, so we don't know what to do.
There's just so many people on here.
Too many people.
We'll still do it.
All right, we froze. We're back. Everyone good? Can you hear me? Thumbs up. Sorry, I don't know. There's a lot of people on. Hey, we're going to get ready to start. On your marks, get set, go. Good job. Ready for number two? Give me a thumbs up if you still hear me. Thumbs up? Okay. All right. You're going to love, this is our flippy cup, our flippy bottle with the water bottle. So you need a water bottle and you need your bodies because you're going to do jumping jacks. So
Kason, stand up.
He's going to demonstrate. He is going to do, you have to do 5 jumping jacks. Then you get 5 flips to try. You keep track of how many you get, and then you do 5 jacks again. So
let's do an example. 5 jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 flips. 1 flip. 2 flips. 3. He made 1. 4. Okay, he made 2. Now he does 5 jacks. 5 jacks. He does 5 jacks.
He made 2. All right, you ready to start? 5 jacks, 5 flips. Remember your score. Here we go. Hold on, wait for me to say start. Everybody's ready, right? Okay. On your marks, get set, go! 5 jacks, yes. And 5 flips. Good job. 3, 2, 1, finish. Okay, what's your score? Write it down, show it to me.
How many did you get?
12 for Kason. What'd you get? Hold it up, 2, it's hard. That's a hard one. Six, hold it closer, 15, Reagan. 9, 3, that's good. All right, anybody beat 15? Nice job, nice job. All right, next one. Hold on, let me turn my music down. Okay, next activity is frying pan and socks. Frying pan and socks. Now, you just have to count your catches, so this might be a high number. If it lands on the floor, you still can add, but sometimes it'll bounce out. You can keep adding up your number. You don't have to start over, okay? All right, we'll start. Everyone get your stuff for our next one. Okay, let me start our timer. On your marks, get set, go! Go! How many flips can you get?
Get on your feet.
I know you could all write me a comment, but how many did we get? 1,000? Is that 1,000?
120.
Who said 1,000? 112? Holy moly. Oh, did you guys count yours together? That's pretty cool. 112 I saw. What did I see? What else did I see? Was that Willie? 1,000 between the three of them, I think. Who else? 29, that's pretty good. Good job. All right, I have one more challenge for you. You have your sock, you have your ball? Do you have your ball? So this is something you can practice, and you can take a video of this and send it. You can put it on the Jupiter, or you can put it on our Sporty Warriors page. And also, I'm working on virtual field day. So these minute to win it things are what we're gonna try to do, I think. So I need your ideas. What kind of things could we do for 1 minute? So we don't have time for all of us to talk right now, but guess what? You know how to type me a message, and maybe you could give me ideas of minute to win it. All right, this next thing, let's see if I can do it. Now, whatever ball you have, doesn't matter. You are going to try to balance it right on your neck. Try that. Okay, are you ready for the next part? Okay. Now you have to balance it. Watch out, Casey. And then you have to try to do a push-up. This is a challenge, so you put your hands down, you steady it, and your feet go out. Let's see if I can do it. Down and up. I did it. Can you do that? Can you try that? Let's see. That's your challenge today. That's your homework. See if you can balance a ball. Maybe just start with the balance part, and then you try to do a push-up. Guess what? That was my daughter's soccer challenge, and she's in eighth grade, and she's still working on it. So, nice. I'm getting messages that say you did it. It's pretty good. Nice job. Nice job. All right, since we have that ball, we're gonna do one more challenge. Everyone likes a little volleyball hit, right? With your hands, you can do our bump hit or your set. How many can you do? We'll do it for 1 minute. How many can you do for 1 minute? And it has to be in a row. So you have to start over if you miss. So I'll start the timer. This will be our last minute activity. Are we ready? Get your ball. Get ready for the count. Here we go. Start. Go. 1 minute.
Which way the wind blows in this day of time.
27. 130. Kennedy. Nice.
set your intention.
Dream. Oh boy, pretty cool. All right, you guys are awesome. Now, we're going to, I have to look at you on my computer. We're gonna come to a seated position, and here's what I want you to think about, and I'll try to call on some of you. I want you to tell me your favorite exercise you've been doing at home. So I'm gonna unmute you, hold on.
Long walks.
All right, and I'll call you guys. Candy and you guys hear me, Christian? What's your favorite exercise?
Push-ups.
Oh.
Push-ups.
What are push-ups?
You know her?
Hey. I went to a walk with my dog.
I like it.
Oh my god.